Hey, Mr. Rat and Fizzy.
Right, 2 meters, 2 meters.
This is non-essential. You need to go home, please. Thank you.
We are what the hell? Why are the stars here coming for the
window?
We're allowed to travel on unlimited distances now, and more than once a day.
Yeah, so what we're saying, but you're gathering. You're not meeting someone from your own family, are you?
We're travelling and unlimited. It's not just family members. You're allowed to meet.
Or a friend. You're meeting one friend, are you?
Yes. Okay. You see, you have to follow the rules that have been set. You can't randomly say. You are being a bit random. Because we're allowed to travel unlimited distances, unlimited times, and we're allowed to be within more than 2 meters away.
2 meters of someone from your, other than your own household.
No, not your household or your family. That's wrong, I think.
No, I'm not going to get to debate with you.
It's not.
I'm following the legal legislation, so therefore I'm telling you.
Family.
Steve, run! Go, Steve! Go, Steve!
You're in a Royal Park.
Let me say I'm going to be banned.
You're in a Royal Park. If you want to try and test it,
how can we take you seriously? I've been liaising with Police Constable Steve Barnes for years about Speaker's Corner. Don't say I'm going to be banned from Speaker's Corner. You're talking nonsense again. How can we take you seriously when you talk nonsense? I'll be happy to.
If you want to go and test the legislation, should we try it?
That is crazy.
Go home, mate.
And having been involved with the police for years on Speaker's Corner, don't threaten me with a ban.
Thank you, sir. Bye.
You won't accept it, will you? You won't have the humility to accept the nonsense of what you just said.
No, they won't.
And that's why you police get a bad reputation, because of that nonsense.
I'm going to find you.